This exercise is to get you guys to invest in the idea of scientific investigation. Science is only conclusive when you can prove your hypothesis. Your assignment: come up with a hypothesis, bring it back here and prove it to us by demonstrating it.
I saw another sick boy today. He was still alive on a hospital bed. His head was twice as big as the rest of his body. The truth is that I'm sick of this place. I puke every day. Yet they say there's nothing wrong with me. I see here every day is ugly. It makes me lose my faith. I don't believe in anything anymore.
As you should know by now, this is a map of our world. There is a red section at the top and bottom. These are where our poles are located. In the middle, there is an equator. It's an invisible line that sort of marks the center of our Earth. All these different colors represent the different amounts of greenhouse gases. Now, every few thousand years, the poles and the equator switch. So where it was once warm, it will be cold, and where it was once cold, it will be warm. As you can see, global warming is completely natural.
Yes. Thank you, I really appreciate it. I'm sorry, I had to take that. So, Eugene, you really don't remember putting the trap in your backpack?
I didn't do it.
How did it get there?
I don't know.
Okay. I found this in his backpack. Let me talk to your mom for a moment. You can wait for her downstairs.
saw this woman give birth today. And they tell us there's nothing wrong with us. You know what? There's something wrong with this whole place.
You off thumb kick?
Yeah.
You feel that?
Yeah.
morning, boys. All right, we have our presentations today. We're gonna jump right in. Who's up first?
Eugene. All set?
Yes.
All right. Well, good luck.
What you see here is a depleted uranium bullet. Next slide, please.
Bullets such as the one you saw can go through tanks, completely disabling them.
Next. When a DU bullet hits its target, it immediately incinerates, releasing alpha particles into the environment. These particles can be inhaled or ingested by humans. Next slide, please. This is the city of Fallujah in Iraq, where my father served. Many thousands of tons of depleted uranium have been used in urban areas like this one. Next. This is believed to be one of the possible results of depleted uranium contamination. This is a bullet my father bought from Iraq. I wish you were all dead too.
Eugene.